Some changes are on the way for Gopher fans today. The U of M Regents approved a plan phasing in liquor sales inside university arenas, and they're not stopping there. Ian Russell's in the newsroom with those details. Ian?
Yeah, Arena, well, they're absolutely not stopping there because soon it won't just be inside the stadium you can buy a drink, but from your seat. And not just beer or wine, but cocktails at Huntington Bank Stadium, Williams Arena, Maturi Pavilion, and 3M Arena at Mariucci. Earlier today, the Board of Regents voted unanimously to approve that plan that will start this coming season with ready-to-drink canned and batched cocktails sold in concession areas. In the 2025-26 season, full-service bars and club rooms and limited bottle service to suites will start, and in-seat sales will start the season after that in 2026-2027. Though plans released in June show that alcohol will still be restricted from designated student sections during football games. During today's presentation, Athletic Director Mark Coyle said they would provide a status report after this coming year's athletic seasons to keep the board updated on how things are going. Now, as for what you can buy this coming season, that plan describes 12-ounce cans with between 5 and 7% alcohol by volume. And since these are pre-made cocktails, there's no back and forth or heavy-handed pouring, ensuring every fan gets the same thing. Rena.